Stone Cold Steve Austin!
I want to thank you. I want to thank you for waking something up deep inside me that I've kept buried for 19 years. Ever since you started running that damn mealy mouth of yours talking about the state of Texas, the great state of Texas, you got my attention. Why would you want to do that, Kevin? I can think of two reasons. One, you are one dumb son of a bitch. And two, you are fixing to get your ass kicked by Stone Cold Steve Austin. Whether you want to call this a KO show, a match, a fight, a brawl, whatever. At WrestleMania, Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to open up one last can of whoop ass on you, Kevin Owens. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
It will happen WrestleMania Saturday in Dallas. Stone Cold Steve Austin will confront Kevin Owens on the KO show as part of the most stupendous two-night WrestleMania in history.
Stone Cold was sitting on his ranch drinking some Broken Skull IPAs. What? Maybe a little bit of whiskey. What? Maybe some tequila. What? And said, this son of a bitch steals my moves and then calls me out. You woke up the Texas Rattlesnake, and thank God for that.
Hey, Stone Cold Steve Austin, perhaps
Hell yeah.
Greatest of all time, but the